So I just saw this question on Dcard, which is kind of like the Taiwanese version of Reddit. It's meant to be for 8th grade students, and I think it's pretty interesting, so let's have a look. First, we have a circle, and O is the center. AB is just a diameter, and we have a line XY cutting through the circle at points C and D, and the distance is 16. And if we go from A, drop down perpendicular, this distance will be 5. Likewise, if you go from B, drop down perpendicular, that distance will be 7. The question is asking us the area of the circle. So how do we do it? Well, we must have the radius, right? So right away, we can see that AO, it's the radius. Likewise, OB, that's also the radius. Fine, but what do we do next though? We must involve these numbers, right, to help us out. Okay. So that we have to make more connections, connect the dots, connect the points. So if you go from the center O to the circles at point C, that is radius R, sure. And if you do the same to D, that's also the radius, fine. But unfortunately, we cannot tell how big this angle is, even though we have RR 16. So what do we do next though? The key right here is that notice that AE and BF, they are both perpendicular to XY. So if you look at ABFE, that's actually a trapezoid. And very nicely, because this and that, they are both R, so they are equal. So if you go from the middle, which is at the center of the circle, if you also drop down a perpendicular, this length will just be the average of 5 and 7. So that will be 6. So let me just write that down. It's just 5 plus 7 over 2. That's how we get the 6. And let's talk about why real quick. Note, if we have a trapezoid, let's say like this. So this is A, this is B. They are both perpendicular, just like that. So this and that are parallel. Now, if I go to the middle right here, let's say this is congruent to that. And if you also drop down perpendicular, I claim that this is just A plus B over 2. Why? If I duplicate this trapezoid, by I'm going to put it down like this. Rotate it so that A is right here. B is right there. Connect. You can see that we have a very nice quadrilateral, right? This is A plus B. Likewise, this is also A plus B. The whole thing is all A plus B. So if you go from here and connect, the whole thing is also A plus B, but they are equal. Remember, this is the middle, so this is the same right here. So yeah, and this right here will just be half of A plus B. So that's why. Now, we're almost there. This is not the radius though. This is. So what's this? Well, if you look at this triangle, they are both R and they share the 6. And this is 90 degrees. So this triangle, EO something, must be the same as FO something. But anyways, this right here is in fact just a perpendicular bisector. So it's just half of 8. So that half of 16, that's going to be 8. So that's also 8. And now we have a right triangle to work with. By the Pythagorean theorem, R squared is equal to 6 squared plus 8 squared. So R squared is equal to 36 plus 64. That would be 100. And of course, R is equal to 10. But I'm just going to use this because the question is asking us for the area of the circle. Pi R squared. And we know R squared is 100. There we have it. The answer is 100 pi. That's it.